So that's what this whole story is. I believe that the cost of martyrdom, these are beyond computation. You can't compute them, okay? And there is no option but to pay this price. If we want our country's sovereignty intact, we have to pay this price, and somebody or the other's son will have to take this on. They have to take this on with the cost of the lives of their sons, cost of the lives of their fathers, cost of lives of their husbands, brothers, and whoever. That cost has to be borne.